Welcome back to Unstuffy and Unstoppable, the South Coast Symphony's free streaming and on-demand music series. Tonight, we present a musical potpourri. You will hear a variety of musical genres, from the classics to Gershwin, film music from Hollywood, and selections from the Great American Songbook. For this 22nd episode, we took over the home of one of our performers and turned it into a production studio. We emptied their living room, except for the Steinway Grand, and set up for this evening's presentation. Now, let's meet the homeowner. He's a fine pianist, a board member, and my personal dentist.
Good evening. My name is Millard Roth, and I'm a board member of the South Coast Symphony. Tonight, I'd like to welcome you to my home for a musical extravaganza. For this episode of Unstuffy and Unstoppable, we have everything from Mozart all the way up to Gershwin and everything in between. Please enjoy tonight's talented performers for this event. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ray Irwin, and I'm a longtime friend of the South Coast Symphony. I started studying cello when I was in the third grade at about age 8, and I just turned 80 a few days ago, which means that I've played cello for about 72 years. I've played with several Southern California symphonies and various chamber groups over the years, but during college, I decided that cello was probably not the best way for me to make a living. So I transitioned into the sciences and became a dentist. But music has been my steady companion all of these years. And even now, it just brings me a whole lot of joy. What a treat it is for me to play with these outstanding musicians here tonight. So we'd like to play for you two piano trios tonight. The first will be the first movement of Mozart's Divertimento for piano trio number 1 in B flat major. And the second number will be the love theme written by Ennio Moricone, who actually wrote the scores for over 500 movies. And this one is from an Italian movie that won the Best Academy Award in 1989 for Best Foreign Language Film. It is called Cinema Paradiso. We hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
Hi, it's Millard Roth again, and I'm here to introduce the song I'm going to be singing to you tonight. The name of the song is Our Love Is Here to Stay, written by George and Ira Gershwin. It's a special song for me because it was the song that I sang for my wedding with my wonderful wife, and it has become our song in a sense. So it has a very personal meaning. I hope that you will enjoy it. Thank you.
The more I read the papers, the less I comprehend the world and all its capers and how it all will end. Nothing seems to be lasting, but that isn't our affair. We've got something permanent, I mean in the way we care. It's very clear our love is here to stay. For a year, but ever and a day, the radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay.
Hello everyone, thank you for joining us this evening. My name is Alexis Meschter, and the next two pieces on the program are pieces that are near and dear to our hearts. The first is Elgar's Salut d'Amour, and it was written as an engagement present to his soon-to-be wife, and was given to a publisher with a German name. That didn't sell so well, and so it was changed to a French name sounding more exotic, and it sold like hotcakes. The next is The Nearness of You, which is a Hoagy Carmichael song that was popularized by Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong and since sung and played by all the greats in all sorts of arrangements. Today we're doing an arrangement that is a little unconventional. It's a violin and piano duo, but we're using the jazz talents of Millard Roth and combining it to make an original of our own Nearness of You. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Tayler Mettra, and I'm so excited to be back performing for Unstuffy and Unstoppable. I did a concert from home for episode 2, and now I have the pleasure of performing with these great guys. We've actually performed before, and today we've prepared 2 great numbers for you to enjoy.
But I can't.
Next Friday evening, we've invited back the symphony's principal players from our brass section. This will be a unique presentation with selections spanning over 400 years of music history. From the Baroque period to today's contemporary music, you will hear a variety of musical selections as you experience the evolution of brass instruments. We encourage you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's free. If you're watching us on your computer, iPhone, or tablet, just click on the logo at the bottom right of this screen, or click on the red subscribe button directly below. Now you can watch any or all of our episodes whenever you like. So, until next Friday evening, good night.